Make your own green screen using Derivan chalkboard paint. It's really, really easy. All you need to do is paint it onto the surface that you're going to have behind you. So in this case, it's a canvas, but it could easily be a wall or a board or a piece of fabric. There you go. Ready for your next Zoom meeting.